Oh, Fenderlick just died. Ugh. They don't need that money where they're going.
See, battle bow.
My blade cut you down. Right. Gotta try something else. Gotta try something else.
Wow, even the ice arrows didn't work? Wow. You okay there?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I am at your service, Malacrinti. Though I do not peddle wares as others might, I have a story, though, a story of battle and death. Okay, we gotta go to the gnomes to sell this stuff. Unless we want to take our chances and see if we come across other vendors. I don't remember him talking about this. Let's see what kind of tale. Speak then, and tell me what it is that you know. No real secrets for those that travel here frequently. A trespasser that got his due from someone he crossed. Well, I suppose it did not end in death, but it was a mighty battle regardless. I do not know who the aggressor was, but I know who lost. I think he told us this. Was this person? A mage of power? I am sure. Oh, is he the one that's stuck? Intent on unearthing an artifact of old. Magically confined in the cavern north of here. Is that. But the cavern north of here is where the dragon is. Unless he means this thing. I mean, why wouldn't they just put him in here? Because these are where the other lost souls are put. The cavern north of here. So. Unless up this way is northern tunnels. Maybe he means that, because we haven't gone that way yet. Alright, let's make our way to the gnomes. They might act different. Now we all look like drow.
Right you are.
Yes!
Hail, Dark Ones. You're welcome to pass if the peace is respected. We live too close for constant warring.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Right, yeah, the merchant's in here. I can't believe those two Dwargar died. Alright, let's see if I can sell this drow stuff that we're not using. 1800 gold. Bracers to the death. Yeah, hold on to that, because... See, the thing is... To release this mage, whoever this is, we need to really be sure, because I can't cast a spell. Vince definitely can't cast a spell. We know the spell. Oh, actually, yeah. I can cast the spell. I'll try it there. I do want to use that comet. Forgot about it. Alright.
Bat kicking for goodness!
All the stuff we sold him. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to waste the scroll. There's a few scrolls we picked up that's just meh, like this. Ring of lockpicks. I need a ring of... she's good at picking locks. We just need to improve her hide in shadows and move silently. Yeah, open locks is 90. So, that's why I don't have her with that ring. But, that's abysmal. Completely abysmal. You want to hold the light gem? Wait one, sorry. Alright, we're done. Catch up here. All three skulls? Okay, good. So if he means directly north, then that's the Sverf Niblin settlement. I think we'll probably get some indication that... Yeah, this just ends here. I mean, we should get some indication... that, use the freedom spell here. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Yeah, let's look up here.
Yep.
Bony Bro's catching up.
Now you see me? Now you... Alright, alright!
Oh. Oh, that's the same cave. Duh. Dummy. What am I looking at here? Some kind of gate? Oh. There's a drow. But hostile. Any more? Whoops. He runs off.
Red is rain.
So like automatically giving chase, well, because he's attacking him. Hopefully that doesn't mess things up. I was attacked by another drow.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
There's a rebel drow. You know how these things are. Rebels all over. Very slowly.
Now you see me? Now you- No problem at all.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
What do you want? This way, then?
Where'd that drow go to?
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Good to go. Nate, right you are. Alright, alright.
Oh! There's a gate here. He just fled through the gate. To Usnatha. Okay. Good to know. So it looks like we finally explored this whole zone. Amazing. So this is to the Western Tunnels? Or we're in Western... Wow, okay. Let's... Well, we're obviously going to Usnatha last, because I want to explore these tunnels. Let's go see something. Yeah, we can transition here. I didn't realize that. I thought it meant, like, this section is known as the Western Tunnels, not that that was a zone for Western Tunnels.
Minsk and Boot stand back for justice!
Skulls are coming, right? I think I hear them. So the egg is where? Oh, we need to enter Usnatha in search of the eggs. Okay. And then she shows us to the surface. I thought she was going to help us get into Usnatha, not how to exit. Okay, so now with the we know we have west, east, and south tunnels. This has occurred in the cavern north. That's the one thing we don't see is north tunnels. I just want to see something.
What is it?
Alright, we have one. So we used haste already.
Every sea battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I like to know because after you used haste for the second time, you get fatigued. Or everyone hasted becomes fatigued. Here's the east tunnels. And the skeletons won't follow us. How about we rest here then? With their aid, and then they'll disappear and we'll continue on our way. We'll summon them when we need it. Need them. See, I'd like to have them do things like attack Umber Hulks.
A simple matter.
This is a lot. I'll do my best. No problem at all.
I'm not too worried about these things.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
That's why we have them as along as bodyguards. Try again. Oh brother, maybe we shouldn't rest here.
You can count on me.
You need some if you're sure.
Right as rain.
Fine.
Actually, everyone.
Who says?
No mercy for those who oppose Nil-Alul! For Shah!
Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's try resting on the other side of the bridge. Since we have endless Umber Hulks going on. Third time's a charm. It was the charm.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Wouldn't dream of it. So this way is the eastern tunnels. I wonder how big all these different tunnel zones are.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The hell? Something out of H.R. Giger here. Are we protected from evil? No, we're not, so let's do that. So one thing you find plenty of down here is evil.
Manus, potentis, parum.
Exit, okay. So the cavern that we were in, I wonder what that area is called. Because we got north tunnels, west tunnels, south, Usnatha, and then the zone in the middle.
This way then?
A den of stinking evil.
Stinking.
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Look at these. They look like little, like they're made of glass. Just imagine the Dark Elves the first time making this adamantine armor and going to the surface and having it just disintegrate off of you. That must have been kind of upsetting.
What? Oh,
brother. How about regular invis? Whoops. What? A chittering noise emanates from the writhing tentacles of the Illithids. A sharp pain penetrates your mind, images of pain and cruelty, fighting pits, and the text just flew away to the upper right corner. Unconscious. A sharp pain penetrates your mind. Images of pain and cruelty, fighting pits and slavery fill your skull. Then mercifully you lose consciousness. They were in there? They were in... We're all fatigued. Or maybe that means unconscious in this case. You awaken upon a hard stone floor. What tortures the mind flayers have in store for you is unknown, but a sense of dread falls over you nonetheless. Sleep. We're sheeping. Can you see if they drained our intelligence? Okay. We still have all our stuff? Okay. So at least we know where we are somehow, I guess magically. Alright, we need bodyguards. They think they attacked, Drow, or did they see through that disguise, or does it not matter, maybe?
Vita,
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now, Natha.
Us Natha. Alright, let's get reprotected. Oh, actually, that'll be Airy doing that. Protection from evil. To include the skulls. And ourselves. I mean, we still are, but I don't think that counts for time passing. Alright. I can't imagine we can just get out of here, right? That'd be kind of crazy.
Good to go.
Whoops. I was about to... Oh. Fight? They want us... Oh. Yeah, we did have image of slave pens. Fighting arenas. I was going to open that door. Or search for traps. Ogre says, ah, you wakey wakey now, I sees. Goods. Now it's time to fight. Fine then, off with your head. What is this place? Questions, questions. Always the new fighters got the same questions. You listen then, and I tell you what you need to know. First thing, I not the one that capture. You trespass on the home of the Flayers, and you got caught. Now you pay for your stay. Understand? Next thing, you better fight well in the arena, because if you don't fight well, you die. If you don't fight at all, you die. Maybe you live long enough to get servant position. Better than fighting. Oh, last rule. Never attack the Flayers. You're in their home. They kill you with their thoughts. So I must fight for the amusement of the Flayers. You mean mind Flayers. I refuse. I'm sure this is not going to work. You look like a reasonable fellow. I could offer you a lot if you were to release me. Could you offer my life? No, because as soon as I disobey, I drop dead because of collar. Oh. No, you know nothing about it. You just fight and hope you win. Do we have collars on us, too? You will live if you fight well. I warn, though, do not anger spectators. They extra strong in this place because of big brain. First battle begins now. Oh. Oh, without our skeletons. What? Oh, more Umber Hulks. Captured by Mind Flayers. Oh. I have stumbled upon a Mind Flayer enclave, and I am in serious trouble. I am to fight in the pit, presumably for their amusement. I do not know if it's possible to escape from the center of a Mind Flayer stronghold. They will be at their most powerful here. Undoubtedly. Oh, there's the Mind Flayers I'm looking on. Who are the spectators? What do you mean? Okay, the spectators are the Mind Flayers. This is our idea of entertainment. Flame strike, I guess, on that one. And maybe also a flame strike on this one.
Point. I punch.
your life. No mercy for those who oppose us!
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I demand to know what is going on here. Okay.